could do what you do. Believe me. Just give me heebie-jeebie.
Gina Rodriguez apologized for openly rapping the N-word on her Instagram stories, but the damage had already been done. She promised that she didn't mean to offend anyone, but is sorry enough. So Gina Rodriguez posted a video to her Instagram stories on Tuesday that showcased her rapping abilities while getting her hair and makeup done. Although I'm sure Gina thought her rendition of the Fugees song Ready or Not was a hit, people were quick to call her out for saying the N-word in the lyrics with no hesitation. She did delete the offensive video shortly after it was uploaded and replaced it with an apology.
Hey, what's up everybody? I just wanted to reach out and apologize. I am sorry. I am sorry if I offended anyone by singing along to the Fugees, to a song I love that I grew up on. I love Lauryn Hill, and I really am sorry if I offended you.
But unfortunately, her apology was not well received. In fact, many fans criticized Gina for being insincere and not truly realizing how offensive her actions were. Like this fan who tweeted, quote, "This is an example of someone being deliberately obtuse. Gina Rodriguez knows she offended people, not for singing a song, but for saying the N-word. If the apology is going to be insincere, just keep quiet." While another added, quote, "I don't know y'all, I don't buy Gina Rodriguez's apology. Seems disingenuous for some reason." Hours later, Gina posted a second lengthier apology on Instagram. She called the video humiliating and promised to learn from the situation and do better in the future. She wrote, quote, "The word I sang carries with it a legacy of hurt and pain that I cannot even imagine. Whatever consequences I face for my actions today, none will be more hurtful than the personal remorse I feel. I feel so deeply protective and responsible to the community of color, but I have let this community down. I have some serious learning and growing to do, and I am so deeply sorry for the pain I have caused." And on that note, you guys, that's all I have to share with you, but now I wanna know, what do you think of Gina's apologies? Do you find them sincere, or are they lacking understanding? Let me know your thoughts down in the comments below, and after that, don't forget to click right over here for a new video, and as always, be sure to hit that subscribe button. I'm your host, Renee Ariel. You can follow me on socials @Renee Ariel, and I'll see you guys next time.